This is C300 2018 model. As you can see, this is what they call blind spot monitor. Side A, this side B, and they also have one at the front. Yeah, we call it sides. So because our agents and we are trying to sort out the blind spots error, because one of the blind spots have each. That's why the car is writing blind spots error, but everything is perfectly okay now. As you can see, it's not changing the blind spot error again. Thank you for watching Salo Automobile Technician. See you next time. Bye.